fi fel Eri Mai Thomas, dwi'n rheolwr gwaith ieuenctid i'r Gwybodaeth Cymru ac yn disgwyl ymlaen i ddathlu wythnos gwaith ieuenctid. Y newyddion cyffroesi gyda ni i fod ni wrthi yn chwilio am pedwar apprentice yn yr adran ieuenctid y cymuned. Felly os mae'n ddiddordeb 'da chi i fod yn rhan o'r tîm, cofio cysylltu. Dros y haf, mae yna nifer o weithgareddau gyda'r mudiad, mae yna daith yn mynd i'r Eidal, mae yna taith yn mynd i Catalonia, a bydd hi'n cyfle i ni paratoi ar gyfer gweithgareddau mis Medi. Mae rhai arwyddion hynod o bwysig i ni fel mudiad. Mae'n rhoi statws i'n swyddi ni fel gweithwyr ieuenctid i roi ni ar un lefel ac athrawon ac ati.
Bore da, I'm Rachel Burton. I work for Athysig Oedolion Cymru Adult Learning Wales and I train youth community and play workers across Wales in the support worker quals. Okay, I'm a youth worker by trade, so I've come through the voluntary and the statutory sector, and now we deliver the level 2 and the level 3 initial training routes into youth work all across Wales. So youth workers from voluntary sector and from statutory sector in their initial entry route into youth work will gain the level 2, which looks at safeguarding, communicating with young people, the policies of youth work, and who are young people. And it makes them into a fully rounded individual to go on and deliver their youth work practice.
Hi, I'm Natalie Simons. I'm a youth mentor and I work for Cardiff Council Youth Service. What we're doing currently is the summer transition is coming up for year 11s. So we'll be working with all year 11s across Cardiff to ensure that they get into employment, education or training. And we plan that no young person will not be engaged by the end of October. Everyone will have a placement.
Hi, my name is Tina Simmons-Rowe and I'm the Engagement and Progression Manager for the Vale of Morgan Council. I first got involved in youth work as a young person when I attended Penarth Youth Centre a long time ago with Bert Jones, was my warden, they were called at the time. I was very inspired by him and the way that he managed the youth centre, and so when I actually went to train, I trained as a teacher and a youth worker in Swansea College of Education to be an art teacher and to study youth and community studies. I had an inspiration. I wanted to run the club that I first attended, and I was very lucky in my career to have actually been responsible for Penarth Youth Centre when it existed, and now obviously I'm responsible for the youth provision in the whole of Vale of Morgan. I am very happy to have youth workers registered under EWC, because as a teacher I was always registered with EWC and felt that it gives us a professional status and we have support from EWC as an organisation. Youth workers for a long time have not had that recognition and have not actually been registered, and it has a very good opportunity for us not only to know when we're appointing people that they are registered with the council, but also to know that our staff can have that support as well from them in the future.